Israel has the right to self-defense in line with international law. Hamas are terrorists, and the Palestinian people are also suffering from that terror, and we have to support them. And there is no contradiction in standing in solidarity with Israel and acting on the humanitarian needs of the Palestinian people.